Consider yourself 50 years from now. What would you need?